Well, I had some fun and playing some games. But now I believe it's about time for us to be on our way to our next world. Now Monstropolis is done, the only other world to go to right now would be Arendelle. Well, we kinda don't really have any other choice at the moment. So, let's make our way there. Oh, hold up. Let's play some Arca first. Okay. Okay, let us be off. Man, I'm still loving the look on this ship. Not surprising, that was pretty easy. Let's keep it moving.
Whoa.
Okay, this place isn't gonna be easy to navigate around. This ship moves pretty fast, so. Oh, oh boy. Oh, easy, easy. I'm not bothering with that. Oh, too late.
Hey, it metamorphosizes.
It's a...
Oh.
Fortress.
Oh, boy. Guess I don't have a choice but take this thing on. But I can take it. They look like an iron fortress. It's got a storm. Oh boy, oh boy. Side of it. What about the inside? Oh. Got it. And that was entertaining. I should have been glacial. Alright, back on task. Whoa, boy. It's like a free flipping maze. There it is, Aerodel. Alright, let's land.
Guess he's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow. That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Do you think the Heartless are after her?
Can be! Let's go!
And here we are in the world where the movie spawned a lot of memes. Alright, but I digress. Let's get started.
Yeah!
What do we got here? North Mountain. That's a new photo mission, so let's see. I want to add that place is a fireplace. Sure of the Ice Palace? Oh, I bet I know what that is. Okay. Better start heading up. Makes you wonder what kind of Heartless we'll find here. And that answers my question. Oh great, those ones are back. Not using rage points, don't bother with that. Okay. Get the claws going first. How about a power trip? Well, they didn't finish all of them, Mom, but I got most of them. Have some of this. That got it. These guys do not let up, I swear.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like this way's blocked. Okay, up this way then. What the? Oh yeah, here are some new ones. They look like deer. I guess that's kind of the theme here. Go and get another one.
Go! Yes! Go! Yes! Yes! Go! Go! Yes! Yes! Go! Yes! 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 Oh yeah! That's it!
Okay, that took care of all of them. Got a treasure right here. Damascus, perfect. Oh, geez. Oh, double G's, there's a lot of them.
Go! Yeah.
I think this keyboard's gonna call for it. Carried away that time.
That lady went toward the mountains.
Oh, great. Starting all the way back down here.
I wasn't safe.
Nice.
This is just my luck. It's the brakes, I suppose. Gotta take every advantage.
Yes! Go! 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 Yes! Go! Go! Yes! Go! Go! Yes! 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 Oh yeah! That's it!
Well, that deals a lot of damage. Care of them.
Heal.
Guess I already got those black trumpets from earlier. Come those deer, Heartless.
Nice.
I think a high potion is. I think putting in high potions are called for right now. Oops. See? Got room for another slot, so. Might as well have the sword eat some cuisine to keep his strength up. That's fine. Okay. Oh, wrong way. Damascus again, same one. Heartless are the most troublesome.
Yeah.
get it up.
So long. Back off.
Some more. Seriously, these heartless keep coming in droves. It's not even funny. Oh boy, we're not done. Okay, now we are.
Heal.
If we run any more Heartless, I'll use that Flare Force. Though, to be honest, I kinda hope we don't. Thought something would be under there.
Oh, Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
No problem indeed. So much for Flare Force, huh?
Gosh, look how high up we are!
Perhaps, Blue, what if we fall?
Well, it looks like we could just climb back up again, but I want to see what's down here. Whoa!
Yeah!
It's the Klondike Kid. Hey? I don't know what that's about. It's an
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Wow. Lucky.
I'll help you find the next one.
Lucky emblem along with the treasure chest. That's pretty nice. Okay, let's keep going.
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace... a little warmer.
Huh? I'm Donald!
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle? For the coronation?
Huh? You got us! So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that!
Enough!
Whoa! Wow.
Elsa, did you...
Heartless.
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover.
Oh, great. That big dude again. Then they'd be running into one of those like this. And no doubt it's tougher than the last one.
Back off! Hey. Back off!
He's a lot, Donald. Try this on for size. That's good enough. Okay, that was hardly even necessary at all.
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help.
That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh!
Please! Go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time, remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope!
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait, the ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Stop looking!
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.